At the recent 2016 North American International Auto Show in Detroit, there was plenty of new automobile technology on display. The Buick division of General Motors presented two new vehicles that created a lot of interest at the show, and Steve Purdy with Route One Media talked with Ed Welburn, GM Vice President of Global Design, about the design evolution of the concept car Avista, followed by a discussion of a Buick crossover imported from China.
You introduced this wonderful concept car last night, and it's just all I've heard is good comments about it. Can you tell us, in a nutshell, what you're accomplishing here?
Well, you know, this project was really, it was a labor of love. Designers, sculptors, engineers working together to create kind of the, I guess, a real free expression, ultimate Buick. You know, it gives you a glimpse into the future design language for the brand. It's got great proportions, great, you know, along the way in developing this design. Mm-hmm. We discovered a great color, we discovered great technologies and lighting and the interior. There are some discoveries as well. So
now, speaking of proportions, yeah, it has almost the proportions of a Camaro, but I understand it has nothing in common with a Camaro, and the design details have absolutely nothing to do with it.
Well, the design is pure Buick. Mm-hmm. Sculptural beauty is all about Buick. The proportions, similar to Camaro, they really are. It being longitudinal rear drive would give it a very similar proportion, and it being a 2+2 as well.
Now, the other big news that Buick made here at the Detroit Auto Show is Envision, the first Chinese-built product to come to the U.S. Yes. How difficult was it to design a car that would fit both Chinese and U.S. markets?
You know, the thing that's so interesting, in some ways the world is really shrinking, and everyone sees everything. You know, the internet has kind of opened everyone's eyes to the very same things and the same influences. The SUV market is really growing fast in China, and it is here as well. This vehicle is a product of a global design team. Our designers in North America and in China really worked together in the development of the exterior and the interior of this design. So it wasn't designed for one market only. Initially, it was sold in China and was extremely well, you know, received there. And we saw a real opportunity for it here. Customers in China, their needs really aren't that radically different than here in the U.S. There are some subtle differences, though.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.